It's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Things just keep getting better.
Yeah.
coming.
Matarlo.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Fine.
This could work.
Look at you! Thanks.
Anytime. Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank you.
That went well.
I'll have a warning next time. Look at you!
Hello.
Wow. Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Oh, nothing but the finest wares. Welcome. Weldon, what can I do you for? Welcome. Ruby's a deal well struck. starting to get an idea of your tastes. Pleasant travels.
Most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will. Master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Just stay close. Yeah, no big deal.
Yeah.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
I owe you one.
Breaks over, I suppose. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. What you see is what I... Try that on for some. Don't get yourself killed now.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go. About the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. All of this. You could ring those gongs by shooting them.
it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.